Hello, we're back again talking about interesting fruits and vegetables. So today we're looking at the plum cot. Have you ever heard of a plum cot? It's literally a plum and an apricot crossbred together, and then you get a plum cot. So today we have green plum cots, which actually, when I looked into it, these are gold rush plum cots. And I can show you why when I get there, but you can't probably see it very well, but there's this white coating on top of the plum cot called the bloom. And this is natural. This happens. It's not a pesticide sprayed on. It's not anything that we put on there in the food industry. It's literally a natural process that happens to the fruit. And it wipes off really easy. So you can just take a rag and wipe it off. You can rinse it off and then wipe it off if you're worried about it. But literally you just take the fruit, and actually it looks really nice and shiny when you wipe it off. So let me take a non-wiped one versus a wiped one. So you can see the bloom is heavy on this one, and then it's gone on this one. You can eat it with the bloom or without the bloom, it doesn't matter. I like to wipe the bloom off personally. Until I find out if there's a health benefit, I'm gonna keep wiping it off. So literally you can eat a plum cot the exact same way that you eat a plum or an apricot. You can bite into it like an apple, you can slice it up, you can put it in salads, you can eat it plain. This is a relatively new fruit out on the market. So its window of time in the marketplace is generally a 3 to 5 week window, because it literally only lasts about 3 weeks out in harvest time. And the USDA hasn't done a great research look into it or delved into the contents of the fruit very well. So they do feel like there are the apricot and the plum properties for nutritional values in here, and we do know there are vitamin A and vitamin C and good fiber content in here, but we're not entirely sure of the entire nutritional composition of this fruit. So kind of exciting, but let me cut it open, get to the bread and butter of the beautiful fruit so you can see. I don't know why I always say bread and butter considering it's fruit or veggies. All right. So this is the inside of the fruit. You see the nice fleshy piece in here. It looks a little bit gold. This is perfect. You literally can just eat it like an apple, like this. It's great. I think the flavor is a mixture of a plum and a sweeter apricot. You get a little bit of sour with a little bit of sweet. It's exactly like the name says. Super delicious, super easy to eat, super friendly. Now I'm gonna turn the camera on my lovely assistant and have her come and taste it for the first time ever. All right, ladies, what do you think?
What is it, Charlotte?
Is that yummy?
It's good.
Kind of like a good old-fashioned plum.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I love plums.
Yeah, I mean, if a 2-year-old can like it, anybody can like it, right?
Is that good?